Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make lemon coriander soup, also called clear soup. This increases the immune system against cold and cough. Highly recommended during winter season, so let's start making it. To make this soup, herein I have started to heat up a kadai. In this I am going to add in 3 to 4 tablespoons of olive oil. You can use any oil as per your choice. To this I'll add 2 tablespoons of garlic and around 2 chilies, finely chopped green chilies I'm using here. I'll saute this for around 30 seconds. Just the garlic should start to change its color, somewhat creamish golden, and then I'm going to add in one small bowl of onion, finely chopped. And now again I am going to cook till the onion turns translucent. I have kept the flame on a medium heat. Now to this goes in half bowl of chopped baby corn, one small bowl of chopped cabbage, and one small bowl of chopped carrots. I am going to cook this for around a minute or two. This soup is rich in vitamin C, which is highly recommended when you're suffering from cold and cough. During winter season, you should have soups in which vegetables are used in good quantity. You can further add in some more vegetables like French beans, capsicum. So it's as per your choice which vegetables you're using. Now to this, herein I'm adding 1 liter of vegetable stock. So I'm just going to let this boil for 3 to 4 minutes. This vegetable stock is made by boiling the vegetables, especially the leafy parts. You can just boil it and prepare the vegetable stock. Keep on stirring in between. Goes in salt to taste, mix it well. So this goes in half teaspoon of black pepper powder. Again mix it well. Now herein I have taken 2 tablespoons of corn flour. I'm going to add in water and make a slurry of it. This slurry I am going to add into the soup or till the soup gets a desired consistency. So add it in small batches. Now herein the soup is almost ready. Mix it well and let it simmer for a minute. Finally to this goes in around 3 tablespoons of lemon juice and finely chopped green coriander leaves. Mix it well and serve immediately. If not, then the green coriander leaves will start to change its color. It will become darker and lose its freshness. So this is the perfect time to serve it and enjoy it hot. So if you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such delicious soup recipes on Delicacies on the Plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.